I was yay, and then they started making more yays. Watch this. Yay is like this encompassing thing of fashion, bars, beats, production, videos, this. And then what happened is you get Rocky dressing better than me, Tyler making better videos, Drake more records, Virgil higher position in fashion, and J. Cole more backpack, or Kendrick better bars and stuff. So I literally had to go like Thanos, and I don't want to have to be the villain, but when I went and did the Donda thing, yay returned, and everybody had to sit back and watch the real leader.